Celine Dion made a surprising appearance at the Grammys, where she stunned the audience as she presents the Album of the Year award to Taylor Swift. The music icon, who has been battling stiff person syndrome, received a standing ovation, with Taylor Swift singing along to The Power of Love as Dion walked on stage. Expressing gratitude, Dion highlighted the significance of appreciating the joy that music brings to people's lives.